China will send a second shipment of relief goods from the southern province of Guangdong to Tonga. And the shipment of aid this time is over 60 tons, including drinking water, food and household necessities. The second delivery is being prepared at the Nansha port in Guangdong's capital city of Guangzhou. It's expected to reach Tonga in early February. 30 tons of aid, comprising the first shipment originating from China, landed in Tonga on Friday via Chinese Air Force aircraft.